First warning weather team is keeping a close watch on the tropics tonight.
Yep, let's get over to Chief Meteorologist Tony Manoffi. So, Tony, you have two areas of concern that you're watching tonight.
Yeah, that's correct. The areas that we're watching, but they're no threat to Florida. At least that's the way it looks right now. We've got one wave here in the Eastern Caribbean, and it's a good reminder that, you know, it's June and almost early July, and we're already seeing the potential for development east of the Windward Islands, a testament of the type of environment we're setting up. It's going to be a long upcoming hurricane season. So this first feature is Invest 94. It is screaming. It is moving so fast. It's almost unheard of to have a wave moving at 30 miles an hour. Chances for development do look low. It's a low riser, so we're not too worried about that. Our latest model tracks trend into central America here, and maybe as far north as Cancun, but again, that's the one outlier. And then another feature here, south of the Cabo Verde Islands, will continue to build off towards the west. Remember, we don't typically look for development out here until August, but these waters are so warm so early, that's why the game has changed this year. So deep fuel there for tropical development. Again, nothing tropically developing here over the next 7 days, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, on into the weekend. Rain chances holding steady at about 60%. The afternoon highs up around 92 to 93.